Hey.
How was, everywhere?
It was good. Good.
Well, good job on the road. The studio apologized.
We did pretty well.
Will, I need a moment of your time.
Okay.
I never got the second message to my cell phone. I don't know why.
The second? Oh, you got everything.
When you phoned Peter's press conference, you left two messages, but I didn't get the second. I only got the first. I hate missed connections and that stuff, so... Can I ask? What did you say?
In my second message?
Yes. You don't have to say.
No, I will. I said, I think you made the right decision with Peter. And I didn't want us to be uncomfortable at work.
Okay. Good. And when we're not...
Then we're not.
Okay. I should get back to work.
It's good to have you back.
It's good to be back.
I need you to help Diane with this lawsuit. He just got dropped by his insurance, and he's pushing for a quick trial. My only worry is that Diane will lose her perspective on this one.
And you want me to...
Keep that perspective.
Okay.
How you doing?
I... Never better.
Good.
Hello.
Oh, hi. Did you see Will?
No.
Oh, do you want to?
No, My sister is staying with me. I just needed to get out of the house. My sister used to date Will.
Yes, I know.
She was talking about Will breaking up with her and the reason he broke up with her and the person he broke up with her for. It's you, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh!
I'm married. I've moved on. Will has moved on. We were kids. We're not kids anymore.
I don't know. Will still is.
No. He isn't. He thinks he is. Sorry, I'm late.
You could have fooled me.
Well, thank you. But I'm enjoying my job too much and being a mother. That's what I'm good at.
And don't you think we need more women in politics? Wouldn't women make a bigger difference in politics?
I think men and women
what do you think?
Just about the same difference in politics. People do good and bad things.
I think she's fantastic.
I think she just won the election.
Probably.
You should tell her how fantastic she is.
She knows.
You should tell her. People like to be told.
You're in a weird mood.
Yeah, I am.
You're sleeping with Will, aren't you? That's what this is about, isn't it? You and Will. There have been three people in this marriage. Every moment of the last 2 years, you've been thinking about him. Go ahead, tell me that's not true.
God, the gall.
I'll take the blame for what I did. I'll take it happily. But you share that.
Is that why you're here? To disperse blame? Really? That's the saddest thing I've ever heard.
Are you divorcing me?
I haven't decided.
Well, please let me know when you decide.
Yep. You and Kalinda, I've got her number, too.
She's blameless in this.